Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
남성과,
which means
male in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
남성과, 남성과, 남성과.
One more time.
남성과, 남성과, 남성과.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.